West Point buries one of its own cadets killed in a military vehicle accident. The funeral for Christopher Morgan was held this weekend, nearly 1 week after the tactical vehicle that he was in overturned near the military base. More than 20 others were injured, but the 22-year-old New Jersey native received full military honors before his burial at the West Point ceremony. More than 1,000 people reportedly attended the service.